to agenda item 6H is the option to Georgia DOT US Highway 84 at Clay Road and Hollywood Street. Mr. Fletcher.
Yes, sir. The Board of Commissioners voted yesterday in executive session to approve and authorize the chairman to sign an option of right-of-way between Lowndes County and the DOT. The board's vote authorized the chairman to sign the related receipt of plans and acknowledgement, or an explanation acknowledgement, and for Mr. Pritchard to sign a related receipt of brochure. The board's vote is subject to approval in a subsequent public vote. Before the public vote, the property shall be identified and the terms of the disposal disclosed. The option gives the DOT an option to acquire the property of the county for the right-of-way of along US 84. The property is 6,405.7 square feet, or .147 acres, on US 84 east of Clay Road and Hollywood Street. The option grants DOT an option to acquire the property for a value of $5,400. The term of this option is for 60 days.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? All right, hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve the board's vote approving and authorizing the chairman to sign the option for right-of-way, authorizing the chairman to sign the related receipts of plans and explanation acknowledgement, and authorizing Mr. Pritchard to sign the related receipt of brochure.
Do we have a motion? Do we have a second?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion on the motion? Hearing none, we'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the motion carries. Okay, we'll